prime factorization of 1425 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1425. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 5. So take 5 here. First number 1 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 14. A number close to 14 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 14 minus 10, 4, 4 carried forward 42. A number close to 42 in 5 table is 5 8 is 40. 42 minus 40, 2, 2 carried forward 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now last digit 5, so take 5 here. First number 2 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 28. A number close to 28 in 5 table is 5 5 is 25. 28 minus 25, 3 3 carried forward 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 7 is 35. Now last digit 7 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 5 plus 7, 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 1's 3. 5 minus 3, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now here we have 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 1's 19. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1425 is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 5 into 3 into 19. This is the prime factorization of 1425.